This is a video for Craig. This is what your cartridge looks like. So to take the old needle out, you can just simply pull it out like so, and then to put the other one back in, make sure obviously that the tip is, make sure you get it the right way, and then it just goes in like that and just clicks into position like so. So I'll just try and do a close up again so you can see. So just pop it in and just snap it down into position like that.